Hello, peeps. I'm here. Who's here? Okay, so, exciting news. I have a second monitor. So I have two monitors again. So now I get to play Amnesia full screen. I have my drink. Let's mix it, give it a mix. Water is important. I have a big jug. Water? A big, not jug, like a big, I don't know. Mug thing. So, it's so hot in here. Like, it's super cold outside, but for some reason, it's boiling. This room in particular is always pretty hot. Like, it'd be crazy for me to turn my AC on right now. It's like winter almost soon. One Ron, thank you so much for the host. I wish the game didn't like stop, or you know what I mean? I wish the music wouldn't stop when I click out of it. Alright, I'm just gonna sit here for a bit before I start. So I'm still a little bit sick. Not sick. Like, I'm not sick anymore, but I still have a cough from when I was sick. So, you know how it is. on Instagram that I'm live. What? Why is it so blurry? Oh, here's what I'll do. It's really hot in here. What the F? So, like, I want to start, but, like, is anybody even here? Hello? Maybe I'll start drinking. How about that? That's some good stuff. That is some good stuff. So, yeah. This is my... game. This is like my main monitor right here, and then this is where I have everything else. Maybe I'll just like be in the game, see what happens. Now, when I left off. Gonna go.
But if you could find it in your heart to be assassin of Corinthians for Bias Tarkar before attempting to mend the oar, there might still be a chance for you to save him.
Right, so I have to make this tonic, but I don't. I don't know. I don't know how. It's my headache, if you get some bruises. I wonder. I haven't been this way in a long time.
I know I have no idea.
So. No oil also. Let's see what happens if I go this way. What's here? Oh yeah, this place. This big ass staircase. Thank you. imagine doing that. I don't have to go all the way back up the stairs, do I? For any reason? Well, since nobody's really here yet, I'll just go ahead and do that. I'm kind of scared. I feel like even though it's really hot, I'm gonna have to get my hood soon so I can feel less scared. My hoodie, I mean. I need to up the sensitivity now that I'm playing full screen. Input. Let's try to. Well played! Welcome! How you doing? It won't budge. So, you didn't miss anything. I'm trying to figure out this Agrippa, the dying man, he needs a tonic, but I don't know how to make it. So I went back up the spiral staircase, if you remember that, if you were there for that. Well, thanks. Oh, yeah, this. Please. Oh, hell yeah! Yes! Look, full oil. Yes. Oh, it's stuck that way, huh? What do I need to do? I'm doing good. I still have a slight cough, and that's about it. I'm not sick anymore. So. Alright. What's this is where I came from, right? Okay, so I can't go back down. Okay, so there's pretty much nothing for me up here anymore. I don't think. Did you hear that? So yeah, I don't know. Damn, gotta go. Oh, that's okay. Well played. No problem. Thanks for stopping by. Sigh. How do I... Like, what am I supposed to do?
I see that... I know I have no right to ask anything of you, but if you could find it in your heart to gather the ingredients for Vias Tarkar before our attempt is commenced at all, there might still be a chance for you to save me.
So, do I not have...
My plate is in your hands.
What do I need? What do I need? Notes. Made from a... Oh, I don't have any of the ingredients. I thought I did. Paralyzer. Where am I gonna get that? Vitae and Tamper. Where am I gonna get this stuff? Okay, no, I do. Okay, I have that poisonous fungi thingy. Fungi? Should work as a paralyzer. Okay, so I have the paralyzer. Yes, I got that. The corridor seems to be... Yep. Vitae could be extracted as usual from any agonized human victim's blood. Okay, I have the blood, but I have to extract the Vitae from the blood. I have no idea how to do that. Oh, I need large amounts to distill it properly. Remember to collect this during the next torture session. Well, Tamper, on the other hand, will prove more difficult. I don't think it exists in this world. Simply writing the word, I believe it's a property of the secretion in the water dwelling in Kyrnk. I will have to address Ware with this, as he will have to supply me with a host. Also, a properly prepared well should suffice to contain it. So maybe... Okay, maybe the mucus on this bone is the tamper. So, I just don't know how to put everything together. The substance needs to be purified first. How the hell? This is where I was stuck last time. What is this thing again?
I see that all the pieces you need. I know I have no right to ask anything of you, but if you could find it in your heart to gather the ingredients for Vias Tarkar before attempting to mend the ore...
This is where the well was, as well as the torture rooms. And then...
I see that all the orb pieces you need. I know I have...
Where? What do I do?
Maybe she knows.
Maybe she knows. I don't know anything. This doesn't have a clue, does it? What do I need to do? I've been here so many times. No, these rooms are not helpful. Like, what am I supposed to do? That's the choir. I don't think I want to go there. was just a dead end. I don't know what I'm supposed to do. Does anybody out there know what I'm supposed to do? I'm stuck. Was I just in here? I need my hoodie. Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god. What was that? Okay, I've been here a million times. There, does that mean it's where I have to be?
Do whatever it takes.
What happened? What happened? What is that sound? That's awful. What is that? What's happening? What the hell? He captured me. Did he capture me? Oh. Okay, that's not working. Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, oh my god. Crystal clear. Alright, 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 alright. Wait, I just. Oh fuck. No, that's not what I meant to do. Sorry. That's what I meant to do. Okay, okay, okay. Health wise, I'm okay. Okay.
You have me worried. Quite frankly, I'm not sure what to do with you.
Dude, look what I look at what?
We are so very much the same, you and I.
Okay.
Do you drink from the amnesia mixture? It does explain so much of your behavior. You never did finish what you set out to do. You talked about redemption, how you would face the orb's shadow and save our work. Grant you another chance to redeem yourself. You can wait here and stop the shadow. Thank you, friend.
Some bricks are loose, but can't be removed by hand. Dude, he's around! The monster kept. That sound. Oh no, oh no, oh no. All right, let's try this. Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, guys. Things are happening, things are happening. shit. Okay. I gotta pause for a sec. I gotta pause and I gotta be right back. Alright, sorry guys. Let me just be right back. All right, everybody? I'll be right back.
This school serves more than nasty lunches. The laboratories are especially fascinating if you can stand the vile stench.
Thank you.
Is it just me or is this really loud? Like, but I don't know if it's loud for you guys or not. Let me just do this. And then, oh wait, it's not the game music. If that's all right. Yes. It's go time, people. Of people hosting me. Thanks, everybody who's hosting me. All right. I just need... Damn it. There we go. All right, peeps. Here we go. If you're just tuning in... Oh my god, I'm scared. You guys, I'm scared. What time is it? It's 10? Fuck. I can't really scream. It's like... Oh, damn it. My bad. I'm gonna try not to scream. But I probably will at some point. This just got scarier. So. Yeah, the monster guy captured me, and I'm in a cell now. I was stuck, so I went back to the chancel, and that's where he got me. God, I'm scared. Can you get out of my way? I don't want to jump around. Okay. It's so dark. Because I'm scared. Because I'm scared. If this is to hide behind. No, he totally could see you. But anyway. It's a child! Oh no, okay, I'm coming. Oh no, poor kid. I never actually ever find any people. Only Agrippa, he's the first person, but he's not even alive. Excuse me. Okay, guys. Things are happening. Is this a well? Oh, what do I do? Maybe I need to find a bucket? Tinder boxes? Fucked. Excuse me. Sorry, guys. Shit. He's coming. Oh. Oh, it's a bucket. Welcome to the stream, how you doing? Pigtails, yeah, I decided to do something different with my hair today. Thanks. Cappy, are you just tuning in? Do you know what happened? Do you know what has happened so far? Excuse me. I can't be too loud. I'm gonna try not to scream. But I know the whole point is for it to be a scream stream? Should I do the bucket now, or should I continue exploring? What the F? What was that? Oh, it's a naked man. Why does it want me to touch it? Oh, it's the bed, not the man. Okay, I don't know. Just pretend that didn't happen. Okay, I can move the... No, I can't move the bed because this guy's on it, but I can't move him. I was on and off for a bit, was eating and watching stuff. Cool. So, I was stuck. Stop trying to touch... I'm not trying to touch his crotch. I was just trying to... I don't know. The hand was appearing. So I was just trying to make stuff happen. And I'm like, where? Like, why was nothing happening? Do I have to touch something specifically? I don't know. Anyway. So. Oh, by the way, I'm having my favorite drink, lemonade with black vodka. Alright. Dropped on a pipe? What? Sure. So I was stuck. I had this one. And I'm like, how am I supposed to make this tonic? I've been everywhere. And there's like nothing. Like, I couldn't figure it out. So I decided to go back to the chancel one more time. And, the monster caught me. He caught me and he put me in this cell. Not this one, like, one of these. And I've been exploring this area. I think it was that, one of those cells, I don't know. that cell. Oh, I went the wrong way. Okay, wait, really? I got confused. No. I'm confused. I'm lost in here. Why? Oh, because this is locked, right? No, it's not. This is where I got the bucket. That's right. Okay, so I just went back around. So I'm supposed to use this bucket in the well. Yes, that's what I didn't get. So I'm really excited because things are happening. Finally, I've been like, I feel like all of last stream was just me, I don't know, like not much happened last stream, so I'm excited, but I'm scared. All right, pull it back up, let's see what happens. Is this tamper? Is this where I'm gonna get tamper? I think it is. Is it tamper? Is it? Maybe. I don't know. We'll see. What? Okay, so what do I do now? My hammer. I don't have it anymore. Damn it. I had to use my hammer and nail for some bricks. I'll go back. But this isn't the cell. Whatever. Oh, okay. What do I have to do? This guy's here. Do I, like... I don't know. What do I do? Tinderbox. Yes. Cappy, how you doing? What you been up to? Should I just jump in? No, I can't. What do I do? Sorry. Still have a cough. Find a key. Alright. Somehow I gotta find a key. One more time through every single room. Oh, wait. Is that it? Oh, shit. No. There's nothing here. Maybe more bricks and walls that I can break? No. Why can't I go through? Fuck. I'm good. Been up to absolutely nothing. Just finishing week 4 of vacation. 1 week left. Not looking forward to going back. You only have 1 week left? Damn. I feel like that went by really fast, unless... I don't know. Oh shit, is he coming for me? Okay, I need to find a key. Fuck, no. I'm scared. Oh, shit, yes! Look at that! Look at what I did! Oh, shit. Well, I've been off since mid-October. Got it. When we were looking forward to Halloween and didn't have snow on the ground. I see. Is that when you told me about it? Or did you tell me afterward? Because it felt like... Because if that's when you told me, then that went by really fast and I'm sad. Excuse me. Oh, God. Where am I going? Oh, yeah, the door. I might need to pause and cough at some point. Week 2? Okay. That makes more sense. Ah! It would do no good. Okay, this one. Damn it! Okay, I got an iron bar, so I gotta figure out. I need to figure out what I need to use it for. What is?
He's lying.
I thought I saw something in there. Okay. Oh my god. No, he's coming. Is there like something? The man? No. This is more of a puzzle game than a horror game. Yeah, it's very puzzly, but it's also very scary. Oh no. It's not like a hack and slash kind of game. Which I feel like aren't as scary, because your adrenaline's really pumping pretty much the whole time, and I don't know, you're always running and attacking, and it's... This is more, like, immersive, I feel. I don't know. Maybe... Maybe that's just me. Anything? There's nothing here? Do I put the bar here? For some reason? No. Do I use it to mix? Do I use it to, like... No. Iron. No. Damn it. Yeah, this is a good thriller type scary, yeah. So, I'm stuck again. Did you get a second? Yeah, I did. I got a new monitor. Not a new one. My cousin lent me one, or pretty much gave it to me. What am I hearing? It's okay, so I have an AC in the window here, and when it like rains or snows, it hits the top of the AC and it's so loud. But anyway, so yeah, and I hooked it up, and this is, I think, the setup. I don't know if it's, like, I feel like I'm looking really, really elsewhere in order to talk to you guys. and then, I don't know, but then when I'm playing, it's like, you know, like, straight on, so we'll see if I change it up, not sure. Oh. Water is important. Okay, guys, so. This is my bag of Halloween candy. That I bought myself. Well, some of it was trick-or-treated. I went trick-or-treating with my niece, and some people gave me candy, so. Alright. Oh, what should I eat? Snickers! Yes! Snickers. I gotta have a snack break when I can't figure out what to do. Don't you think? Okay. So, yeah, what do I do? Do I combine anything else? Damn it. Sneaky. Are you hiding it in a Lovey and Rose bag so people don't know you're hiding snacks? No, it's just like... It was just a bag. So, like, I'm kind of... When it comes to Halloween candy, you have to keep it in, like, a bag that's... has this, like, thick, like a thick bag. Why? Because you tie that, okay? Why? Because Halloween candy smell is the best smell on earth, okay? So, that's why. And that's the only type of bag that, and it was, like, a good size for the amount of candy I got. So, anyway. That was detailed. Tangent. Guys, what do I do? Is it... Oh, shit, I didn't mean to do that! Crap. Fuck. Sniffing Halloween candy? That's new. What are you talking about? That's like my childhood on Halloween. It's the best smell ever. You missed out. Did you ever? Don't do drugs, kids. Hey. It's the best smell ever, okay? I don't care what you say. Especially, like, when it's a really good variety and mix of candy. Oh, that's like the ultimate. Well, obviously I'd eat it, but like, you know, the smell is just so good. You have to do it, okay? You have to try it. I'm telling you. Best thing ever. Okay, guys, I don't know what to do. I have bar. I'll take your word for it. You know what? I got a bottle of the smell. I think I have a new... Look, a pipe. Maybe I need to find a pipe and put it there? No. I haven't seen any pipes. Slight headache. Oh shit. Can I like maybe can I pick up something and throw it at the door like a rock? I'll try this again for the like the third, fourth time. Maybe I lock it? But what for? No. Shit, man. What do I do? Bucket. Ooh. Wait, there's something here. What is that? Is that just the weird lighting? Why can't I tell what this is? Why does it look so weird? It's like it was a log or a pillar, wooden pillar, but the end of it looked weird. Okay, I need something to throw at this, maybe try to loosen the lock a little bit. But I really don't know. Maybe this door for some reason. I'm stuck again. Maybe I need to... you guys... Oh, I didn't even eat my Snickers yet! Supposed to do. this way too. I'm stuck. Oh, what the hell? What is that? There's a key in the pipe? Oh! But it can't be reached? That's the bar? Use some water to flush it out? Oh. Cappy? Thanks. Oh, Jesus. Oh my God, look at this. Running, or am I safe now? I missed. That was one long corridor. Tell me about it. Okay. So where am I? I ended up... This is different. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Relax, dude. Relax, relax. Relax, relax, relax. Oh, fuck. Why? Oh, no. What was it? Oh, no. Poisoned. Fuck. What did I do? Was it a trap?
18th of August, 1839. Tonight, we will unlock the power of the orb and ultimately banish the shadow hunting me. I feel it. Closing in on me, and I fear for my life more than ever. Just outside Altstadt.
Am I outside? How did I get here?
Zimmerman, a dairy farmer, lives with his wife and his three children. He took the coach, went there. Our visit was unexpected. That Jana was able to strike Zimmerman down.
Oh man, what?
As he went to take care of the farmhands, I began to look for the children.
want to pull this up? No, not yet. Oh god, oh god, oh god. Wait. No. Shit! Guys, I'm lost. I don't know where I am. Oh, I think I've just never been here before. It's like... What? Like, I know I've been to the nave, so I was hoping I'd recognize a place. But I'm not recognizing anything. Oh, shit! Fuck, fuck. Is it my sanity? Is that... Only a slight headache. What attacked me? Oh, maybe I stepped on the red stuff. Or touched it. Oh, gosh. Excuse me. That's where I came from. This way? No, I can't. Fuck! 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 Now! Shit! Okay, so if I step on this, it's gonna hurt me. No? Okay, so I'm confused. What's attacking me? Oh, jeez. Maybe the walls. Should I test it? No. It wasn't the walls, so I don't know. I don't know what it is. Oh my lord! Another staircase? How much oil do I have? Oh, I still have a good amount. Yes. And tinder. Ooh, 8 tinder boxes. Oh man, oh man, oh man. Deep is this? Oh, we're here, we're here. Alright, I'm gonna light this one. Crap. Maybe this one? Crap. So, I think I know where I am. This is that big spiral staircase. I don't remember it being that long, though, so I'm not sure if it's the same spiral staircase, but... Is it worth coming back here to look for stuff? Am I just wasting oil? Looks like I'm just wasting oil. Crap. Crap. Wasted my time. Wasted my oil. Jesus. Ah. None of these. Oh, shit. Fuck! 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 What is that? What is that? Oh shit! Like, what is attacking me? Can I light this? I can't light anything. Oh my god! This is wait. This is Agrippa!
The castle crumbled, and I could hear the chancel collapse. The laboratory might be accessible now.
The laboratory. Oh, that's on the other side, right? Whoa, what is this? What's this? That's not the laboratory, is it? Because I'm pretty sure the... Whoa. Maybe I have to come here later? Okay, oh, it won't budge. Okay. Cappy, are you drinking? I don't endorse it, but just curious.
You're a good boy, Diana.
Thanks.
I appreciate your compliment, but I believe you have.
Yes, yes, I'm going. Oh, yes, it's open. The laboratory. Alcoholic much? But yes, I'm having a beer. You think I'm an alcoholic? Ooh, okay. Okay. Heat is streaming out of the compartment. Okay, this is where I put the blood. Never mind. This is where I put the blood. But I feel like that would just boil it and then coagulate and stuff. So, I don't know. Oh. Oh. What's this one? The bone? No, maybe. Do I need this thing? Alright, let's boil some water. Oh, I thought I still had the water. I used it. Shoot. Saw? Amputation. Oh. Okay, but I don't want to boil it. Oh, shit. Oh. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Okay, okay, so the next step, it's not gonna let me just put it in there, is it? Okay, 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 so. Purify this. Nope. Purify this thing. Yes, 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 yes! Ah! Container. Oh, oh, oh. What? Wait. There we go. Oh, what? The bone turned green like that? Alright, 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 alright. So you're not gonna accept this? Alright. Oh, okay. Maybe I gotta squish it. Oh, okay. How do I open this more? Whatever. Gland does not fit. I'm trying to open the crank. Which way is it supposed to go? That's it? Shit, oh shit, oh shit, oh shit, oh shit. Container. Oh, container. Let's do this. Making a tonic. I did the tonic. Righty tighty, lefty loosey. Thanks, Cappy. Oh, by the way, oh, how do I do this? What am I trying to do? Hold on. Sorry, guys. Just give me one... Oh, shoot. Let me pause this for a sec first. Where did I see it? Was it in an email? Might have been in an email. Why isn't my, like, email working? Or my Wi-Fi? What's going on here? Hello? Oh, that's why. Where did I see it? Was it in an email? Oh, okay. Okay, here it is. No. That's not it! Oh, what the hell? Alright, never mind. Sorry. But I'm gonna try to Google it. It's like so far. Let me do. Yeah, that's fine, whatever. Sorry guys, I just really want to find this thing because if it works, it's gonna be really cool. So just give me a sec. What? I see it. Is it here? Is it here? Did I find it? What is this? What is this? Oh my goodness. I'm really sorry. I'm really sorry. I just really want to find this. I don't want to say what it is. If it's not going to work. Whatever, I can't find it, but, alright, back to the game, sorry about that, I'm gonna try, it's like, but I don't know if it's gonna work. Okay, I think it worked, did it work? Did anything happen to you, Cappy? In the chat or something? Alright, back to the game! Look, you have a new badge! Oh, maybe you have to refresh? Do you see your badge? Yay! Alright, guys, I have the tonic! Okay, I have the tonic. No, you're welcome. I have to give it to Agrippa. Okay, just gotta go. I gotta go because Agrippa needs me!
Thank goodness. Now, dear Venture, first feed me the tonic, and then use the saw to remove my head.
Huh?
As the tonic begins to run, you'll be able to cut off my head without taking my life.
Huh?
Then, take my head and bring it with you. As you
enter the game, Alexander... I have to take his head with me?
What do you mean? Why wouldn't you enter the game? We can't argue now. You need to act.
Should I trust this guy? What if this is a trick?
You should hurry then.
Okay. Oh, I should have let him finish talking. Agrippa's head! Oh shit, I went too close. That's not weird. Then again, he's dead and talking to us, so a talking head isn't that weird. Look at him. Agrippa! Alright, where do I go? The inner sanctum? Alright, I think... Okay, it was that way, wasn't it? Is it locked now? No. Shit! Why is this... Why did that... I'm running. Oh, shit, I'm running! Ah! I'm gonna have another candy! Ooh, yes. M&M's. I vote Reese if you have one. I might not have any left because I always go for those first. Not first. Yeah, pretty much first. So.
Shouldn't trust him.
I'm just gonna run for it. Oh, shit. Fuck. Should I run or should I hide? Should I run or should I hide? I don't know, I'm gonna run for it, man. I'm already doing it. Is he in there? Ha ha ha, fair enough. Alright. Gotta do this now! Oh shit, do I go? Should I go? Oh, never mind. I thought it was. Oh shit. Oh, what? I don't know why I thought the orb was gonna open the gate. Machinery? This machinery? Damn it! So close! The head? No. My cloak? No. All right. So, Hollowhan, welcome. How you doing? Should I run for it? Maybe. This thing. Maybe this way. Anything? Ooh. What?
18th of August, 1839. I cannot believe what I have become. One of the girls escaped and I chased after her all the way upstairs. I hunted her down and...
What is her life worth? How many lives can I take before I surrender my own? Sure, I would kill a murderer to save an innocent. But to kill an innocent? To save myself? A cold-blooded murderer.
Ooh. The machinery. I hear it. Oh, yeah. This used to be locked. I couldn't come in here. So what do I have to do? last lol. So, is it a puzzle? This should be a VR game. Oh, yeah. I think it's possible to make it VR. I'm not sure, actually. Don't quote me on that. But, yeah, that would be too much. That'd be too scary. So this... Oh, shit. This side's broken. Would make it better, yeah. More immersive. So, I'm not sure. Something has to be done with the machinery. But what? Ow! Actually getting hurt. Oh shit, I am. What the fuck? Maybe I can't be on it for too long? That would be a fun idea. Maybe I'll do it like, you know, like in the future. That'd be dope. But also, I might be too scared. Back to the nave. Is there machinery? Next Halloween, a scary VR game. Honestly, I would do. Oh shit! I would do it. Would I do it? I don't know. Motion sickness would be a thing, I think. I'm pretty good with like. Oh. What's anything here? No. I don't really get motion sickness, like, ever, so it's all good for me. Ah, shit, I'm stuck. I'm, like, legit stuck. Alright. What do I need to do? Talk to Agrippa, maybe? Oh, no, Agrippa, he's gone, he's gone. I forgot what I did to him. Oh, maybe this. Maybe this. But how do I open it? I hear it like a dragon thing. Must be nice. Yeah, honestly, it is. I'm pretty happy about not having that problem. I don't know what to do. I don't get it too bad normally, but one VR game I played got me pretty good. Oh, really? Which game? Shit, 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 shit. Okay. Do I have to check the rooms for some reason? Maybe I'll find something. Forest, I think it's been a while. The forest. Huh. nothing in these rooms. Oh, shoot. Oh, shoot. Oh, no. Can I not go? Yes, things. That's a good sign. Barely conscious? Oh, crap. Why did I do that? Shit, I didn't think it would hurt him that bad. Fuck, I'm gonna die. Oh my god. Why did I do that? And I wasted all my laudanum or whatever it's called. Shit, I hope I find some. Look, this one's blocked off. Laudanum, laudanum, please. Fuck. I don't know what it's called. I don't know. I always pronounce it wrong. Nothing here, is there? Fuck. I played this really interesting VR game. I can't remember what it's called, but it was like... Fuck. Shit. Fuck. How am I supposed to... Like... Ooh, he's slowly getting better. That's good. Alright, back to here. Not sure what I need to do. M&M's. VR game I've really liked was Beat Saber. What's Beat Saber again? I feel like... Did it have something to do with planes? My buddy is really excited that Beat Saber is coming to PSVR in a few days. Yeah, I forget what Beat Saber is. I didn't realize it wasn't on there yet. Using a lightsaber in a DDR Guitar Hero-like environment? What? Okay, I did not see that. Why did I think it had something to do with planes? It's like Guitar Hero. What? I gotta see this. I gotta see this game. Pause. Excuse me. comes out on the 20th on PlayStation, only on Oculus and other VR platforms right now. Something's gotta be done with the machinery. But like, what? Break it with a rock. There aren't any rocks. I was hoping that would do something, but it didn't. Ugh, what is that? Ow! I should just jump and finish the game. Don't attack me, don't attack me. What am I supposed to do? Okay, here's something that I could possibly throw. Yeah, I have a Vive, so I bought it when it came out. Machine room. Oh, like the other one? Oh, yeah. I mean, I guess that's obvious. Because I didn't have access before, but... Yeah. Makes a lot more sense. Damn it!
Ugh. This is what I see.
The nave. Where was that room again? Was there a machine room again? Was it? It wasn't here. Why am I forgetting? It was, was it in the chancel? do I avoid getting... Ah! There we go. He can jump for a reason. Okay. What am I missing here? Not like... Ooh! Okay, so I just need something bigger. Like what? This? No, I don't think... Bigger. That's not gonna work. What am I gonna have to take? Maybe this? Boxes are working. Oh, but this box appears to be heavier. Try and just sit tight for a bit. Oh, shit. I try to jump over this, or should I... But, like, will I risk him catching me? Alright, I did it. Fuck. Oh, shit. Oh, I went the wrong way. Fuck. I went the wrong way. So close, so close. Snickers are pretty good. I'm so close. The inner sanctum. Fuck. Oh my god. Oh fuck! It got me. What's that all about? It like forced me to look.
19th of August, 1839.
It's not fair. I'm not to blame. I've been manipulated by that demon. He played my guilty conscience and duped me into facing the shadow alone. That vile, conspiring man. He expects me to meet my death as he steals power beyond imagination. Alexander, I will kill you for what you have done. If only the shadow had caught me in London or Algeria, I wouldn't have to suffer this humiliation. You made me a murderer. A monster.
Oh, shit.
Now, I merely await my death. I'm too weak to press on.
I can hardly stand as my knees fail me. I cannot see as my eyes are dressed in tears.
I'm as broken as the men I've tortured. If only I could wipe my fear away, as
wow.
We did with them.
Ow, why did I do that? Huh? So his head doesn't go here? Ow, shit. So this is still... This is where I came from? Ow! this as well? Maybe both? Or am I just hurting myself? Oops, never mind. I don't know why I thought I had to do that. What the fuck? Ah, shit. What the fuck? What is attacking me? What am I supposed to do? Hold on. Search for a way to open it. How? I'm gonna die. Why am I, like, what's attacking me? Shit. Shit, what the fuck? Ow, what the fuck? Why is this happening? What's happening? Oh, shit. What was that? Okay, why? Supposed to find a way to open this door if I can't even be in that room. Ow. Okay, I'm gonna go to the other room. I'm trying to run, but this is as fast as it goes. Ow, fuck. Oh my god. Ah, shit. Fuck! Why? This is like illuminated. What am I supposed to do? Like, I can't go out there. I'm gonna die. Oh! No. Should I try the crank? It's a crank for a machine, but I still have it. Why? Ow, fuck. Fuck, I went the wrong way. Ow. Damn it. Search for a way to open it. Like, how can I search in these conditions? I'm pretty much dead, man. What do I do? Ow, why? What the frick? Stand on the circle and light the two candle stands beside. something happened, but I don't know what. Do I have to do the same in the other room? How was that a puzzle? Shit. Oh, fuck. I'm gonna die. Chamber! Agrippa, I was calling him Agrippa this whole time. Excuse me. Huh? What am I supposed to do? Grab the pylon? Whoa. These things are floating. Here, Agrippa is... No.
Don't do that.
Sorry, I just had to... Okay. I can't. Oh shit, where do I go? over? But wait. Why did I have his head again? Was that it? I didn't need to use his head for anything? Bad ending? Shit. You're telling me bad ending? I want to win. What do I do? Can I try again? If I continue, what happens? Ah, shit. Why didn't I try that? Is it just gonna be the end? Or is it gonna start from... I wonder if... I get to try again.
I realize without my intentions. Why would I take such extreme measures to save your life? Maybe I'm saving mine too.
Sorry, I'm just like checking my... There we go. Alright. The other ending is knocking all the... How do you knock them all over? I wonder. I wonder. This... No, that's not good. I thought this was... something I could potentially pick up, but it's not. Alright. Did I miss it?
No, you fool! You have ruined us!
Oh shit! Oh no! But I still die? Wait, it's a different way?
There he is. Do you see him, Vaya? He deserves so much more.
What is it?
Please, help him. I know you can. Don't worry, Daniel. It will be all right.
Is Daniel, like, has he passed on? Is that what this is? Interesting. Okay, so how can I knock over all the pylons? I beat Amnesia! What? Sweet. So... how can I knock over all of the pillars? Let's try this one more time. Oh, best possible ending? Okay, cool.
Is everything nice and clear now? Am I the villain? Good and
working.
Or evil in Agrippa.
Oh shit. Wait, that happened the last time too. You're right, Cappy! You're absolutely right!
I realize.
But why didn't this one?
Why would I take such extreme measures to save your life?
Yes!
You are ruining it! We are so close, I beg you! No, you fool! You killed us!
All three endings! Yes! But he doesn't get attacked in this ending.
It was my greatest
trial.
And I never looked.
This is the one I wanted, the one where I'm still alive. Yes. Oh, hell yeah.
You think I was afraid of fleeing Brandenburg? Quite the contrary. I knew it was my purgatory. Hellfire made to wash away my sins.
Wow.
There's no denying the things I've done.
Remember this place?
But I have paid my tribute. I gave them that awful man. I did the right thing.
This is the ending I wanted. What? Yes. You guys. I freaking beat Amnesia. Are you kidding me? So, I don't beat games often because, I don't know, like I'll play and then I'll put it down and then I'll never like really pick it up again, or maybe I'll pick it up way later. Like, there's so many games I have to finish still. Thanks, Cappy! I finally did it! I can officially start celebrating Christmas. But I think I'm still gonna celebrate Halloween. Just until the weekend. Thanks, Holohan. I still have M&Ms. Whoa. Yes, Halloween is done when the candy's done. I like that. Whoops. I'm gonna let the credits finish. I should have read some of them, but I didn't. Wow! I freaking beat Amnesia. What should I do now? Let me see what time it is. It's almost midnight, so I think it's a good spot to end the stream. Yeah. so, thank you guys so much for hanging out. Oops. Thank you, One Ron, for the host. I hope everybody has a good night. And, let's see. Maybe I'll be on again tomorrow. I'm not sure. Maybe some Overwatch. Good night. Thanks, Cappy. Thanks, Hollowhan. It was fun watching you beat the game and all the screams we had through it all. I'm glad you had fun. I did too. This was fun. This was good. This was a good, like, I really, like, just realized how much I enjoy playing on stream, because I don't think I would have beat this game if it wasn't for the stream. I'd probably, like, stop playing either out of, like, fear or just, you know, maybe I feel like I don't, like, when I'm streaming, it's like, I feel like there's more of a, what is it called? Like, I feel like I don't know, what is it called? There's a word that I can't remember, but you guys know what I mean, right? So anyway, thank you guys so much, and hope you guys have a great night. Bye!